Right. Let's go. I'm sorry if you hear my phone. I have tasted the poison and felt the need that surpasses all other needs, and I sit here, refusing to waste away while others like me sit in rotting houses on rotting couches, staring blankly at blank walls, thinking and seeing nothing. And yet men's eyes pass me on the street, and judge me from a glance, and I am still proud because I have lived more life than they will ever know, and lived it freely as a woman, and I have seen the worst of its wounds, and I am still proud. Jeez, that's some proudness. Even now, and proud I will remain until I am nothing at all. Can okay, can I even say that? Even then, when the needles of the poison I sucked me dry, my daughters spit my name contemptuously, and the pride cannot hide the wasted years, and the pleasured memories cannot drown out the screams. Even then, something somewhere will know that I lived freely as a woman, and even in death I will be proud. And even when the world burns to ashes, they will know it still. A game by David Szymanski. Szymanski. I think it's that's pronounced Szymanski. I think it means Simon's man or something. Simon man.
Are they pretty?
As I was saying, this game, for what I know, has a lot of gloom. I'm surprised. You thought out about sewing the train with the keys. That's loud.
Sweetie, it's Mom. Listen to me. This is very important. You need to stay prompt. Don't leave the fenced in area. Don't go into the basement. Don't mess with that machine outside. Just don't go anywhere, all right? Stay in the shed and wait for me. There are some dangerous animals loose, and I don't want you to get hurt. Everything is going to be fine. Just do as I say.
Yeah, I don't think so. Alright, for now it's pretty good. I mean, I must say, it looks beautiful. Like, you can see that the trees are pretty much just copy-pasted, but when you don't think about it, it's pretty good looking. What are you? That's wire cutters. Okay, do I have... And yeah, clearly... I have to find a way to cut the chains. Oh wait. I forgot that wire cutters don't just cut wires. Okay. You're clearly watching me.
Sweetie, you have to stop messing with things. I know you love to explore and play with machines, but this is for your own good. You won't be safe if you don't mind me and stay put.
Well.
Disobeying your mother, Autumn. Disobedient girls get punished. And the trees have many eyes. They see everything. They judge everything. And the wolves do too. And I know. Don't touch that machine. Stop getting into things. Don't try my patience.
Yeah, but none of these are a square thing. Hey, but what can I do with a weird pipe?
Thank you.
crossroads. It's just a return way. I did all the combinations, there's something else I need to figure out. By the way, this is an enormous limb. There's clearly something I'm missing here. Why is there a pipe just leading out this way? I guess. Probably one of these, top or bottom. I need my lamp. Alright, note to self, don't lose the goddamn torch. Oh. Yeah, this game is supposed to be 1 hour long, but if I can't get past this, it's going to be a bit more than an hour. I wish I had two working hands. Oh? Okay then.
Into the basement, don't you understand? I've tried being nice, and apparently you're too stupid for nice. So get back in your little shed and wait there, quietly, until I decide what to do with you. Or do you want to die?
I'll take option two. Battery. Another battery. me. Faucet. There we go, much better. Kinda. So you can take drugs. That's fun. Oh, I can go back up. Should have taken the fuse with me though. Wait, the stuff returned to me. Okay, I can't. Nailed. Lore time. Scare should have been right about now. Okay. Near the floor.
Do I have to pry off your kneecaps, you little shit? Do I have to nail your fucking arms to the floor? I will twist your legs off and break every bone in your ugly little body if I have to. I am your mother. You will obey me. Get back in your fucking cage.
Alright, well I... guess I won't monetize this video. Right, so... wait, wait, I just have this lock here. Oh, and a wrench. Wait. So I think I get what I want to do. Okay, so I guess I had that right. Yeah, it was just extinguished since I lighted it up a few minutes ago. What if I open up all the faucets? Minutes already. Alright, I guess I'll have to stop here. Alright. There's clearly a puzzle happening, and it's there's some puzzle with the water. I don't understand it, but let's stop messing around. The stairs. Okay, you're like the old room, but the wrench is back in place. So what do you have? at all. Do I? Okay, so just still, I cannot recover the wasted years of or unknown to coming and to spit the final poison or force my mouth to know what's in my heart or stop all those words from spinning out and instead to say that I. Okay, I'm just going to let you read this because. That you are my daughter, and I love you, and I am your mother, and somehow, together, we can leave behind the waste, and the ruins, and the screams, and the poison, and the pride. I'm still going to let you read this. Soli Deo Gloria. Don't know what that means. That's it.
Look at the waves, sweetie. Aren't they pretty?
Sure is prettier than an ocean of blood.